This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
And that's it, new champ, new champ.
Here's your winner, and the new ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
A night and title change. We will all remember. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. This one is headed outside, guys. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Ooh, stiff punch. The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Chokichi has been eliminated.
Going right after the neck.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
He's back into the ring. Snapmare! Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Ooh! Right on the patella.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Sharp elbow. And Latino Heat is really dialed in right now.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
Big E's pushing back now.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Big over with a snapmare. Jeez. Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Oh, an arm breaker. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
And a carefully measured knee drop. Oh, just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Big E!
New champ! A new era begins!
Here is your winner.
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
Through the angle knife. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
No other way to put it. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from...
Hooked up. Here we go.
Ooh, bang!
With a punch. Pulls the trigger. Oh, a knee strike.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise...
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up.
Quick strike to the lower body.
For the back suplex. No.
Oh, God.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Needed a midsection and a kick to the back.
Of counter. And that failed to hit the mark.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Big flying forearm.
Delivers a leg drop.
Applied, and it does not look pleasant.
Oh, gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
And he stops the count, but why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered. Setting up for something here.
Oh, driven face first into the apron.
He slides him back to the mat.
Hooked up.
Oh, shin breaker.
Another big move.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
And there you have it. The last superstar standing. Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly... We see the scoreboard and the clock is ticking.
Corey, how important is it to score the pay? Defenseless Cena here.
Cena's in trouble.
Cena's in trouble.
A much needed big move. Shoulder tackle.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Cena on the call, big mouth John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man. Is there a portal in?
Belly to belly.
Kick to the lower back.
Cena being the aggressor.
John Cena looking to end this.
Oh, team adjustment. Does Cena put this one away?
John Cena.
Attitude adjustment.
Cena can put it away here.
Right to the face.
My God.
Oh, did we see a tooth fly out?
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
He gets back into the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
The kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
He's getting a little battered now.
Into the turning. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges, so much could go wrong very quickly.
Measured knee drop.
Ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
He skirts around it. Punch him in the chest. How's that for a counter?
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Hoist it up. Snap suplex. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Suplex. Hooked up. Shin breaker. And another brutal attack on Cena.
Yeah, things are getting very dangerous for Cena.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Oh, he retaliates.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
What's coming next? Back suplex.
Very nice.
And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Locks in the gut wrench.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, driving the elbow. And Cena now is dominating.
Cena's having his way.
Pop right on the stomach creates the separation.
Just a barrage of strikes. Oh. The first STO.
Returning to the ring now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Cena's out of it. John's in peril here.
Set up for the second time.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Leave the nightlight on,
for it.
It's over. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that. Clothesline hits its mark.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind. Cena has him up.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. John Cena. Cena with an attitude adjustment.
Does Cena put this one away? Cena powers him up. Attitude adjustment. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
And here's John Cena. Cena right off.
Trying to go for it again. What an exclamation mark right there. And what's he looking for here?
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
And Cena is being run ragged in the late going. Cena came looking for a fight. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those. Oh, this gets clotheslined.
Took their head off.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Oh, no. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And Cena looking worse for wear as this match continues. That's going to put Cena up against the wall in this back-and-forth affair. And Cena starting to falter here. Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Here comes another one.
He's got to end it this time around.
Cena stays off the attack.
Shoulder tackle.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Know what he thinks of it.
He's lining him up.
Cena!
Attitude adjustment! Is that going to decide it for Cena?
He's locked up.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Here's Cena.
Attitude adjustment.
I think that finally closes the book. Taking this to the floor. He climbs into the ring.
Boom!
The C Nation is coming alive. Cena showing the trademark ruthless aggression.
Oh, any one of these cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this measure.
And the assault to that area continues, sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
He has him right where he wants him.
Eye of the cat.
Yeah, he's able to stop.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
And Cena is being run ragged in the late game.
Cena came looking for a fight tonight, and boy, did he get one.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Top. Suplex.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Look at this.
Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
Oh, he's got him by the leg.
The foot DDT.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Look at this.
Oh, DDT. Kneeling.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Oh!
Pulled in from belly to belly.
What's Cena about to carry out?
Sit down, powerbomb!
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Pulled in from
belly to belly.
Cena is showing zero restraint. Cena giving no quarter.
Delivered into the barricade.
Sharp clothesline.
We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you. The referee can only diagnose so much.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Gets put into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. He continues to press forward.
Yeah, he has plenty.
God, through the suffering, still gets the win.
Here is your winner, Italian Stallion.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys. With a